Hi. In the previous sessions, we were discussing about how do we identify, how do we start writing a finite state machine, wherein which I had told there are some five entities to be discussed, which are required to design an automata. Namely, it is state, input symbols, transition, initial state, and a final state. Now, before starting or before designing an automata, let me see how do I represent it. Because in all those sessions, I was telling we should write an automata, but how do I put it? Remember, I had told you that these automatas are designed much before computers were designed. So I should know, or I should visualize, how should I write this. So in this session, we discuss on representation of automata. Anyhow, there are two types of representation. One is diagram or graph, graphical representation. Other is tabular representation or a table. In a graphical representation, as the name says, we should specify in terms of a graph. So, graph is set of vertices and edges. In graphical representation, I should know how do I specify those five entities what was discussed. Let me write down those entities again for our understanding. State, input, transition, initial state, and final state. With respect to graphical representation, states are represented by vertices, in transitions are edges, labels are input symbols, just an arrow mark would be indicating initial state, two concentric circles indicates final state. I'll repeat, vertices in a graph indicate state, edges in the graph indicates transition from one state to another. Input symbol are represented as labels, or labels represents input symbols. Just an arrow mark will indicate or represent as initial state. Final state is represented as or represented by two concentric circles. Similarly, in a tabular representation, I talk about writing a table. Anyhow, we know table is nothing but collection of rows and columns. This is how I try to write a table, where the first row would indicate input symbols, say 0, 1, something. The first column indicates states. The entry in the table indicate the resultant state as a transition, and just an arrow mark indicates initial state. Either you encircle a state or you put a star mark as a suffix, sorry, as a superscript, that indicates final state. So just this indicates initial state. Either encircling or superscript star would indicate final state. So these are two ways of representing an automata. Now, just me take an example of an automata and just to understand how do we represent it. Basically, a very simple example we take is switch, because this could be understood very easily and clearly. Some start laughing when why should I consider switch as an example? Switch is a machine, very simple machine, where I say switch has two states, on and off. There could be a change of state from on to off or from off to on. This could be represented. Say if I want to write a diagram for this, I could write, as I said earlier, states are represented by circles, So I have a state off, I have a state on. There is a change of a state from off to on and on to off. Again, there is a change of state from on to off or off to on some input symbol, either I can say press or push. Now you can able to clearly understand, there is a change of a state from off to on some external input. I may either push or press, whatever it is. But remember, there is a change of a state only on some input. This is the initial state. Final state, again there is so many discussions or clarification. Let me consider off as a final state. Why? Because at any point of time, I may switch on. At any point of time, the switch will be off. I switch on. After some time, I switch off. So I can say automata switch could be, final state could be off itself. Now, the table could be represented like this. There is only one input symbol, say push or press. States are 2, off and on. Check the diagram. In the state off, with the input symbol push, output is on, or we're going to the state on. Similarly, in the state on, with the input symbol push, it is going to off. So initial state is off, final state is also off. This is the diagram and this is a table. So we discussed how do we represent it, different ways of representing an automata. One is diagram, it is called as graphical representation. Another is called as tabular. Sometimes I also use a word transition diagram and transition table. Even this could be used, no issues. So we discuss how to write transition diagram, how to write transition table, and an example switch as an automata. Thank you.